cultural religious tongue that bridges gaps, eliminates political divides, overcomes racial barriers. It feeds our spirits, bringing people from all walks of life together as one.
Then now she got her nose up. Then wait, hold up, please let me roll up. And yo ho done chose her. Then now she got her nose up. Then wait, hold up, please let me roll up. And yo ho done chose her. Then now she got her nose up. Then wait, hold up, please let me roll up. And yo ho done chose her. Then now she got her nose up. Then wait. Roll up.
this before. She never had a love like 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 this before.
All the stereotypical expectancies of what disco would be like at the time. Now this is all from a club, from a donkey garage, 23 years ago. Music, sound system, and no one knew Larry the Van as wow. We just said, boy, this DJ's pretty good. You know, one night to go and to hear like your favorite song on that system, it was just, it never was the same.
Was the same.
all the stereotypical expectancies of what disco would be like at the time. Now this is all from a club, from a dumpy garage 23 years ago. The music, sound system, and no one knew Larry the Band as wow. We just said, boy, this DJ's pretty good. One night to go, and to hear like your favorite song on that system, it never was the same. We'll be right back.
gonna be your life. I'm not talking about your grandmama's testimony. I'm talking about what God has done for you. Just take 10 more seconds, because for some of y'all, he's been better than that. It was not because of any goodness of your own, but he sent two watchmen called grace and mercy. And if it hadn't been for the grace of God, you should have been. If it hadn't been for the mercy of God, you would have been. Sit down, but y'all start something in here.
No need, 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 yourself energy. Look at you, a big beginner, take you up, girl. Three, law, over two, of a king. No matter what it is, he made it with my teeth. But that's all, no need, no need, no need, no need, no need.
I get deeper, deeper, deeper into the vibe.
What?
Chilling in the corner at the shelter all by myself, checking it out. I'm not dancing no more, but why? 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 What? How on earth are you supposed to vibe around the big ones, the wild, the ones that say they know what is what, but they don't know what is what? They just strut, what the fuck, what? I get deep, I get deep, I get deep, I get deep, I get deeper into this thing, and I pretend that they're not there. I just stare up in the booth at the dread man, spinning the song, spinning it strong, playing things like, we can our house begin. That's my shit, what? Woo!
I get deep and the rhythm flows through my blood like alcohol, and I get drunk and I'm falling.
all over the place, but I catch myself right on time, right in line with the beat, and it's so sweet, 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 sweet. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can.
Plug on with a hawker.
Whoa,
they gonna find you like
Baka Flow.
this is America.
the funk train. We ask that you check in an orderly fashion. At some point in time, you will experience a brief moment of silence. Don't be alarmed. There will be mayhem and chaos. People yelling and screaming. Flashing lights, bass rumbling. Again, don't be alarmed. If you feel that you've got on the wrong train by chance, now is the time to exit.